Hello everyone, thank you for visiting Tooroo's Corner. Let's play!
We were trying to figure out, yes, so we were here, guys.
Adventures call to them.
There we go. That's what we were looking for right there. Nunchucks. Ooh. It's a monk weapon. We'll keep that for now. Alt. Tab. Oh, that's good. Ah.
In due time.
We'll do that.
Their life ends here.
Unworthy. Wretched things. Despicable.
Oh, interesting.
Serves you right.
This will hurt.
Oh, I like this turn-based thing. Much easier. Oh, there's a thiefling.
Leave this one to me.
Advance. Yuck. Unworthy.
You deserved it.
You should have run!
Oh, I like this turn-based thing right here.
Just die already!
I still got it!
Wretched thing!
Everything is so much fun with a little fire. What?
It's not fun at all. Psh.
Of course. I'm from Kadira. But tales of hot deserts and shady oases can wait until the fighting's finished. But if you'd... I am Kaesi. One of the many... I don't know where you're heading, but I'll be at the entrance to the main hall.
Interesting.
Just letting the ink dry.
We should move.
There we go. Leather. I have that.
Grotus, I can sense your silhouette hovering over me. You're wrong. Who would know better than I? How rude, speaking to a dying man that way. Look, I can't even move. What? It can't be, but I'm gravely wounded. I can't even stand on my own two feet. Watch. Yeah, it seems I will live. I suppose I must postpone meeting my god, not for long, I'm sure. But while we remain in this transient world, Arim is at your service. Grotus awaits us.
Nice.
I see something.
Ooh. Can't use it. Can I use the sword? We'll deal with that. With formations.
You, run and get an axe. You, bring more water. You, stay here and hold. Aha! Some of our guests survived. Good. You need to know we'll manage. I've got my best people.
It doesn't seem right. What if some of the guards are...
Fire doesn't frighten me. Thank...
May Abadar keep...
Or medium. Masterwork. Tower shield. Boom. Belt lantern. These are all the things. I'll take a shield, spear, no, foot charge, chainmail, no, breastplate, no, tower. We're good. That's a lot of weight. We don't want to do it.
Trolls near.
Okay.
I am yours to command. Let us strike as one.
Request. Despicable.
I'm always ready.
Strike!
My patience is running thin.
Victory!
Nice. Get ready for battle.
Nice.
Don't hold back!
Fabrizio Torino.
Do not falter.
Repent!
A mere flesh wound.
Time to get my hands dirty.
This is cool, turn-based. Much more interesting. Oh yeah, we need to heal you up.
Advance!
Warlash,
yes.
Ooh. Holy cow.
Stay behind me.
Out of my way!
Unworthy.
This is where I step in.
Ebbs low.
Tartuccio.
Leave this one to me.
Seriously.
Wretched things.
This will hurt.
Yes.
Serves you right.
What a waste.
Must die already.
Despicable.
Should have run!
Ah!
You deserved it.
Here we go. Speak with Jamanti.
Thank you for your valor and bravery. The enemy was strong, but you were stronger. And that means I made the right choice. Just as I thought, there were worthy leaders among you. I'm especially grateful to them for the courage and common sense they showed while defending the mansion. But this attack means we have even less time than I thought. Someone already knows of our plans and is acting against us. You'll begin your expedition immediately.
Lady Aldori, please, I know who arranged this attack. The vile king of Pitax, Iroveti. What's more?
Probably, yes. But there's definitely a spy among us. But who?
They both came to your aid, Lady Jamandi. But a liar's cunning knows no bound. How could you say that? We fought. My words might be rash.
I bet my life despise anyone but this man. I saw how he dealt with those creeps with my own eyes. A true warrior, I'd go with him through hell and high water. This purple crook, on the other hand, he's got the eyes of a spy and the mug of a spy!
I'm Mary.
Lady Aldori, don't listen to this thick-headed barbarian. She doesn't know what she's talking about. During the attack, our leader showed his true colors. He forced us to break.
An attack is no reason to break into rooms in some.
That was a sound decision. Sometimes one must act at one's own risk and peril until crossing the boundaries of what is allowed. Showing initiative is no crime.
It is insane when faced with death to stop and question whether you may be.
What about that trick? He knew very well you were fighting the enemy, but instead of rushing to help you, he dallied as long as he could, dropping everything to save people from the fire, even though the guards were.
Really, Cartuccio? You're seriously trying to blame someone for saving people from a fire?
May Shellen spare me from ever having to make such a choice, but he behaved
a true leader is someone who has their.
Enough squabbling! I'm still not sure which of you are.
Lady Aldori, most of those who were to set off for the stolen lands have been killed. Those who yet live will require help. Please allow me to join the expedition.
I'm sad to lose such a talented warrior.
If my leader allows, I would join his team. He seems.
Commanders, military leaders.
Our leader is good in battle, but I don't like all the spiritual agonizing. I prefer.
Ugh, Tartuccio's going to take the credit for himself and be done with it.
As for me, I know neither of these two. At least, not well enough. And I have no wish to become an unwitting
I don't even need to think. I'm coming with this man. As for you, Purple Toad, just wait until we meet along the way.
All right, we have two teams. To avoid, I'd like to believe you, but I know all too. While you're away, Keston will investigate the night's events and learn who in Restov is working. And now, farewell.
Nice. Here we go, guys. That's the beginning of the prologue, or ending.
Surviving a terrible night, our small team set off to brave our fate. Beware, stolen lands. Heroes are on the way.
Okay. All right, so we're medium encumbered. We've got a bunch of things. Well, that's fine. Some things we'll keep for others. What do we have here? Let's go check the Valerie. Oh. Okay. We have, let's see, 15, 17. Yeah, you get the ring.
Don't give that to me.
Oh, I can't Is that only main character? Apparently not, so. There we go. There, we got some stuff. Composite longbow, two-handed. What's the difference? Ah. Let's read it. That's what the difference is. Because it hits more. Okay. Masterwork. Copper ring. Do you have anything? No. Then we'll do is interesting second weapon. Shrek River. Seriously, dude.
Onwards!
Strike!
Behind me!
Don't hold back!
Nice.
Any last wishes?
They go down!
Bingo. As they said, camp hunting. Let's begin.
Amiri, aren't you cold just wearing those hides? They cover almost nothing.
Is it ever cold here? You could walk around naked, bouncing your boobs. My homeland, that's where it's cold. Spit freezes before it hits the ground.
Nice. Let's get forward then. Outskirts. There we go. And we'll save.
I'm there.
If this was a harder difficulty, this would be.
Talk a
A test of my abilities.
This will hurt!
Let us strike as one!
This is where I step in.
Ooh, critical hit. Nice.
It.
You should have run.
Excellent work. Nice, nice, nice. A five, this. And let's loot the bodies. We got a short sword, leather armor. I'm gonna be selling most of this anyway. Sells potions, bokens, look like a hermit. Ooh, okay. Tell me as much as you know. How many is there? What do they want? Get rid of light mace, longbow. I'm gonna keep that. Camping supplies, yeah, that'd be it. Yeah, we'll keep that. That's nice. We're gonna get 121. Okay, that's good enough. Okay, good. Just wanted to clear off our things. Okay. Okay, folks, we'll leave it at that for now. Until next time.